Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today guys, we're doing a, not a recommendation, but a dedication kind of thing. It's a happy birthday song by Stevie Wonder. This is becoming a regular theme on this channel, guys. If you want to get in touch with me and it's your birthday, I'll happily sing Stevie Wonder happy birthday to you guys. But this comes from TwiZt, and it's his birthday today, so TwiZt, whatever you're doing, happy birthday mate. Hope you have a great day. And yes, just go out and celebrate it, mate, because your birthday only comes around once a year, and some birthdays are more special than others, but yeah, just have a great day in whatever you're doing. Thank you ever so much for the continued support you guys keep giving me. We were at 322, but now we're at 321, but it's still an improvement, guys, because we were at 317 yesterday, so it's an improvement. I have a few people to thank, so Joe Shaw, Greg the Husky, Kieran Seaton, Irene Viteri, and Jamie H. Thank you ever so much, guys, for the support you are giving me and the dedication you are showing me. And thank you ever so much. I cannot honestly thank you guys enough. As the rest of the subscribers, I can't thank everyone. Literally, it's been great. You know, I'm really enjoying the content I'm putting out for you guys. And I hope you guys are enjoying it too. If you are, leave a like, comment, and keep telling people about subscribing. And yes, guys, this will be happy birthday, Stevie Wonder, for TwiZt. Let's go.
Make money work for you.
Adverts. What can you say? Once these adverts are gone, we'll be good to go. Might be doing another song afterwards, guys. We'll see, though. You know it doesn't make much sense. There ought to be a law against anyone who takes offense at a day in your celebration. Cause we know our minds that there ought to be a time that we can set aside to show just how much we love you, and I'm sure you would agree. What can fit more perfectly than to have a world party on the day you came to be? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. I just never understood how a man who died for good could not have a day that would be set aside for his recognition, because it should never be. Just because some cannot see the dreams as clear as he, that they should make it become an illusion. And we all know everything that he stood for, time will bring for all peace, our hearts will sing. Thanks to Martin Luther King. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Why has there never been a holiday? Yeah. Where peace is celebrated all throughout the world. The time is overdue, for people like me and you, who knew the way to truth is love and unity to all God's children. It should be a great event and the whole day should be spent in full remembrance of those that lived and died for the oneness of all people. So let us all begin. We know that love can win. Let it out, don't hold it in. Sing it as loud as you can. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Yeah. Oh yeah. We all know the key to unity of all people is in the dream that you had so long ago that lives in all of the hearts of people. They believe in unity. We'll make the dream become a reality. I know we will, because our hearts tell us so. So yes, that was Stevie Wonder, happy birthday, dedicated to TwiZt as it's his birthday or her birthday. And yes guys, I hope you did enjoy that as much as I did. If you did, leave a like, comment and subscribe. I'll probably be back in a minute with another song for you guys. But until then guys, take care, see you soon, bye bye for now.